What's up, guys? I'm down here in Cannell County doing a little bit of axis doe management, a little doe patrol. Maybe get lucky this evening and be able to drop back on a doe or two. We'll see what happens.
Shot at a doe, 18-yard shot. It went through both shoulders. She stumbled for a little bit,
kept on running, but I could hear her crash. I'm gonna give her about 30 minutes and go recover her. Okay guys, got a lot of blood right here, a lot of blood right there, blood all right here, right in here, good blood trail. Oh yeah, she's right here, she's right there. She didn't even run 50 yards, run 50 yards. Oh yeah, check it out. Here guys, check out this doe. Good shot, good shot. She didn't run far at all, probably 50 yards maybe. Okay guys, I'm trying to get my hero shot in here before it rains down, the thunderstorm's rolling in. Got this doe at 18 yards, she ran less than 50, arrow went through both shoulders. My prime bow worked flawlessly as always. Thanks for watching, see you next time.